It's been over 2 months that actor Sanjay Dutt last met his wife Manita and their twins Shahran and Iqra. The mother and the kids had traveled to Dubai before the COVID-19 lockdown in India and are still there. On Tuesday, Sanjay took to Instagram and posted a throwback picture that shows him sharing smiles with his children and wife. "I miss them so much. To everyone who is with their families right now, cherish them," Sanjay captioned the image. Reacting to the post, Manita commented a string of red heart emojis on it. On the work front, Sanjay Dutt will be seen playing the antagonist in the sequel of KGF Chapter 1, starring Kannada superstar Yash. Actress Raveena Tandon is also a part of the upcoming version. INS Report.